Okay, so I'm in a really obscure spot in my city. Like, I've never sat on this piece of cement in this weird spot, but I just bought my favorite ghee toast and some colored marshmallows and another Diet Coke. And so I thought you guys would love it. I have Softies Party Marshmallows, Figgy Mauve, and I have my ghee toast. So we're gonna get in there. Okay? So first we're gonna start off with the ghee toast. I've been buying this ghee toast for years. This ghee toast is imported to Canada, but it's definitely from Bangladesh. And I'm a big fan of ghee, which is clarified butter. And but this is like bread toast. Like, this is crispy, crunchy toast. Like, I'm the biggest fan of toast, honestly. I look up toast, and there's not enough YouTube videos on toast. One of my favorite smells, oh yeah. One of my favorite smells is the smell of toast. But this is toast in a bag, meaning this is already toasted. And then it comes in a double bag, like that. And there's the double bag inside. See? And it looks like that inside. And there. It's so hard not to eat like 5 of these. They're so good. And there's this perfect little dusting. See the little dusting? And each bite is super yummy. This spot is so obscure, no one would even notice I'm talking here. Ready? It's still like light and sweet. There's a bit of a weight to it. So it's not just like light and airy. It's light and airy, but there's still like substance to it. Substance. Well, Diet Coke. So I just got off work. As you guys can tell, I've been snacking with you after work. I'm in the weirdest area, guys. So in front of me is like government supported low rental income homes. Then behind me is I guess it's like a sports center for high school. On the left of me, I've got some streets where there's like coffee shops and restaurants. And further down that way is downtown. But this weird little odd corner is where I am. Ingredients: wheat flour, sugar, edible vegetable oil. Well, that's good. Palm. Refined palm oil, purified ghee butter, milk ingredient, yeast. It's actually quite simple, not a lot of ingredients, which is nice. And it's still cloudy, it looks like it's gonna rain. I'm probably about 30 degrees right now. It's pretty hot. I'm walking here. I've been treating myself so much lately. I had 2 pieces of salchichon from like a Latina grocery store kind of store. So it's like pork with fat that's cooked, and we just eat it like this piece. I had 2 pieces of that and a sausage. And then I just got like a huge, huge homemade chocolate chip cookie. Now I'm eating ghee toast cookie. Think of what summer does to me. All your weird food. And now I'm gonna eat a blue. Oh, it smells good. Oh my god. Oh, they smell good. A blue marshmallow. Oh, camera almost fell. Whoa. Blue marshmallow. What a freaky flavor. Oh. Is that mint in there? Pink? And I'll try the yellow one for you guys too. I don't want this to blow over. Sugar, glucose, cornstarch, fish gelatin, halal. Fish gelatin, flavors, strawberry, food coloring, artificial food colors, sugar. Well, it's full of a pack of vitamins and minerals. Teasing. Okay. And a haul. Like, I also bought 2 shirts. I might as well show you. Cold in my work. It's like 18 with the air conditioner. So I thought I would buy like, this is like a $7 vest, but I'm gonna wear it with the fur inside and I'm gonna wear this satiny silk. Oh, I just noticed there's like sweat. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to wear that. I was gonna wear the fur on the inside. Oh well. This little boy is just like, what is that lady doing? What am I doing? Oh, and I got a jersey, but it's in the bag the phone's sitting on. No, I'm not gonna grab it. So, my ears. Should I take my hat off? So you know it's still me? See? Now I have hat head. It's only a Tuesday. What are you gonna do on a Tuesday? Eat marshmallows in some weird obscure part of town, listening to the fire trucks. Eating Bangladesh ghee toast. Probably one of my most favorite kind of afternoons. Well, my dears, I hope you're doing well. My town has lifted almost all of the restrictions, except for like a max is 250 people. You can have 10 people at one sitting. And we're still wearing the masks, but we're basically in a green because we code our cities by color. That's what kind of rules we have. So green is the go-ahead with almost everything. I hope your town is doing good and that you guys are having a beautiful day. Sending so much love.